When Mustafa III came to the throne, he had dreams to restore Ottoman power and working for the prosperity of the country. He wanted to become a great sultan of the world like his forefathers, whom heroic stories he listened to throughout while growing up.